Oh, look, we continue to work with the AFL around what participation in the NAB Cup looks like. It's obviously been a really difficult and complicated issue. It's not as black and white as playing and not playing. Our preference is obviously to play. We want to play, but there's issues that we've had to work through those from a flow and effect perspective around top-up players.
Mick Malthouse and Nathan Buckley made some comments yesterday. My understanding is the club's been working hard to participate in the NAB Challenge. What was your reaction to those comments?
Oh, look, I mean, we don't comment on the club's business or issues for a couple of reasons. One, it's just not appropriate, and secondly, it's very difficult to have a grasp on the issues when you haven't got the inside information, and when you don't have the inside information, you make misguided comments.
When do you think it'll be all resolved, Sam? Is there a time? Can you put a time frame on it?
Around the
whether you NAB
Challenge or
yes, the NAB
Challenge. We'd hope sooner rather than later. Absolutely.
Today? What was the players' reaction to the meeting with the PA this morning? Are they satisfied that if you participate, the arrangements are satisfactory and in place?
They haven't met with the PA. They're about to do it soon.
Cheers.
Thanks, guys.